So I am Tanya Timberman, and welcome to the Cooling Tower. It is H1R20, and we have been given the opportunity to come inside the Cooling Tower. So I would like to give you a couple quick fun facts. So the Cooling Tower is 512 feet tall. It is about, at the top diameter, 271 feet, and at the throat, we'll show you in a minute, it's about 249 feet, and at the base of the Cooling Tower, it's 429 feet, so it's pretty cool. We're lucky that we are able to come inside the Cooling Tower. This is a once in every 18 months opportunity, and we are fortunate to have the project manager, Jimmy Lewis, help us out. So here we are. It's not really what you expect, but pretty neat nonetheless. So we're inside the Cooling Tower, and a lot of people think there's moving parts or this is the reactor. It's untrue. This is not the reactor. This is the Cooling Tower, and there are no moving parts. It's just wide open space, like a stadium. So we're inside, and all you see is concrete and the fill sheets. So I just wanted to say, I'm Tanya Timberman, and I am nuclear proud.